The 2018 Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid comes in three trim levels, Touring Plus, Touring L, and Limited. Meeting at four goes the bottom two among six trim levels offered on its conventionally powered sibling with some small exceptions. The hybrid trims contain the same features as on the regular Pacifica, though small differences exist. The lease starting price of a 2018 Pacifica Hybrid is around $43,000, but federal and state incentives can cut that to $35,000 or lower, meaning that the effective price represents a much more fuel-efficient minivan at an effective price as good or better as the conventional version. We dunk the Hybrid Pacifica 1.4 a less generous array of features in its premium trim compared to its conventional sibling, and another for the loss of some high-end infotainment options altogether. That means it's fallen from an exemplary 10 out of 10 to a still laudable 8 out of 10. All Pacifica Hybrid versions include an 8.4-inch touchscreen audio system that includes Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, steering wheel audio controls, 3-zone automatic climate control, a rear view camera, blind spot monitors, rear parking sensors, and automatic halogen headlights. Power sliding side doors, power adjustable front seats, and a sliding second row are also standard, but no hybrid trims included. A fold-away second row seat. The Touring Plus version has cloth seats, the Touring L has leather trim and heated seats, and the Limited has premium leather seats. The hybrid model 4 goes heated second row seats altogether, however,